with a stucco home and an old Mustang and a Georgia County Sears. Well, she had everything that a girl could want to live happy for the rest of her years. Oh, yeah. But the thing that she wanted most of all was the thing that she had lost through the arms of a downtown blackjack hustler by the name of Candyfloss.